here in front of my room, you can see there's a personal humidifier. Let's go in. So this is Krithai Residence, my first time here, and the nearest station is just out of the window, which is National Stadium. So it's really a short walk inside. If not, you could take a BTS too. Let's see what's here in the toilet. Whoa, nice. Okay, so it's time to prepare for the first party. So, see you guys there. Hi everyone, good morning. The sun's up, and by the way, it's 2 PM. Okay, the sun is definitely up, and I'm just staying right next to the National Stadium BTS station, as you can see here. Okay, so it's really nice view from my room on the seventh floor at Krithai Residence. So, yep, yesterday was a hell of a party. I partied from like 10 plus all the way to 2 plus 3 AM, and yeah, and so woke up really late, just grabbed some breakfast, and then I came up to sleep and rest again. So yeah, and now I'm headed to Chinatown for some delicacies before going up the Mahanakhon Tower for the Skywalk. So it's just newly opened, and apparently there's some discount promotions till the end of this year, which is tomorrow's the last day. Okay, yeah, and so yeah, I'll be headed up there and enjoy the views. Yesterday was at Sofitel, the rooftop bar, and today will be at Mahanakhon Tower. Yesterday also went to Icon Siam, which is the newly opened shopping center. So today, another party, and tomorrow, definitely the countdown party. So till then, see you guys, and let's go eat. Bye.
I look like I'm dreaming. Hey! Show your thing! Hey! Come on! Hey!
Hey everyone, good morning. This is the third day I'm in Bangkok, and today is the last day of 2018. It's been a great year of travels and so of work too, in a way. So now let's spend the start of the New Year's Eve to go to an onsen in Bangkok and to relax, rest and recharge. Not for the new year yet, but for tonight's finale bash. So yep, gonna party away to the countdown tonight. So let's go rest my tired soul, physically, mentally. So let's go. So I'll see you guys tomorrow, and welcome to 019. See ya. Happy New Year.
All passengers, prepare travel into the new world. We are about to launch now.